one decent quarter. Oh yeah, no dead. I mean, you know, bro, I be saying no dead, boy. If you get overall, them deads ain't gonna do shit for you. What you wanna do? Tip Drew?
Yes. Wait, I
don't know.
Daddy
didn't look
eat.
Yeah, he could get a snack or a treat.
So we can have a treat?
Yes.
We can have a treat. How much do I give him?
Damn, boy.
Daddy's gonna give it to you.
Great,
I'm gonna give it to you.
Really trying to take for a treat.
No.
You want that? Yeah. Give me these back. So you made me dick. There ain't no more of those in there. You done ate them all. That's all that's left is these. You gotta eat these. Sticky. But you ain't eat no dinner.
Oh, wait.
Oh yeah, you did. I guess you ate that ramen. Go ahead. Man, send it. You send it.
No way. I can't.
Oh yeah, upgrades that I didn't see. Annabelle gown. Oh, Christian Fole. You about to be at 85. I mean, Madden is lying. This boy has some bullshit. Touch shade. Yes, it's real good the first time. She taking you, oh, ain't she paying? Yeah, maybe her daddy sent her. Maybe her daddy sent her money. Exactly. You look, ain't on daddy's dollar. Like, so daddy, I said thank you. Why did you lose it? There was no deal. He came to crank and said it. Yo, what it do, Rico? So I played in the Super Bowl last season, man. So I beat in the Super Bowl. He probably gonna beat my butt this time, though. Man, I be trying to be Cooper Rush the starter. Cooper Rush for life and Cooper Rush we trust. To speak of, sun out, roof open. Yes, but that boy mid play calling. That boy play calling. Nothing to do with Cooper Rush. I mean, he's better than Trubisky. He's better than Daniel Jones. Oh, so he only got 3 more yards? Because last stat I seen, Daniel Jones had 68 rushing yards and 71 passing yards. He only got 3 more yards since I seen that stat? That's wild. Yeah, that boy playing the defense. I don't play the defense. That defense a munch.
A little jet sweep to start. Hoping for there is he'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Call it no gain on the game's first play, and it's second down now. So, Charles, you look at this offense, what a start to the season. 5 wins without a loss. When do you think that you start believing that maybe you're in the middle of something special? You and I both know every head
coach never walks that thought. Here's the players. Give me your picks. You know you don't like them fake faces, man.
Not quite at this time, because if we look at the Steelers in 2020, they're a great example. Remember, they started 11-0. Then lost 5 of 6 and went out in the first round. But I think if you get toward mid-November, the Thanksgiving time frame, and you're still doing this, that's when things start to get real for a ball club.
Gonna throw on third down with Herbert.
I fell for that. He's supposed to hit his ass. What?
Across the 45. On first down, here's Breida.
Go, Van Der Esch.
Forward only for a couple here. Second down. The last run got a couple here. Second and 8. They stay on the ground.
Let's go, Van Der Esch.
As they stop him at the 48, gain of just 1.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I need to stop right here, man.
Takes it inside the 40. The Chargers passing game rolling a bit here. They've got another first. Solid opening drive.
Juju, what
in the field goal range, but you know that they want to cap this off with 6 and not 3.
Absolutely. It's one of the better coaches in the league always tells me. On offense, I want their body blows all game long and finish it with uppercuts. Well, here are the body blows.
It's
right
all
now.
Bad. It's
He's
all
hoping
bad.
One uppercut will take care of the end of this drive.
Once again, they run with Breida.
Oh, what you turning around for, cousin?
And he'll keep it moving down to the 15-yard line. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3. Pretty effective run there, and now they can start to smell that end zone.
Pound the rock. Make sure you use your O-line to set the tone of dominance and physicality. And pound
playing with my...
And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. It'll be a loss of a yard, and that's going to lead to a 3rd and 4 coming up.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
I'm going to make them crazy.
From the shotgun, here's Herbert. Throw over the middle into the hands of the
strip
that,
dude.
And this won't be enough. Stop the yard short after a gain of 3. 4th down.
That pattern and scheme was well defensed on 3rd down. He tried to just sprint from one side of the field.
Man, that's how you got to do it, man.
No chance at yards after the catch there, and they stop him short.
Herbert going to keep it on his feet. And he'll be touched down here, but not before.
Damn, big boys.
Couple, but a couple's all that they needed as they convert.
We got the whole first quarter. That's my bad.
Quarterback sneak. You don't mind if your quarterback's a little bit on
damn,
the vertically challenged side, do you? Because he's just going to hide behind his big guys up front and be able to surge forward and pick up the first down.
So this drive going to continue following the conversion on 4th. Here's 1st and 10. Breida, they go up the middle.
Stop that, cousin.
this one. Losing yardage back at the
20. Your dad didn't pay for your subscription.
Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a strong drive. Here's second and 11. They run again with Breida.
My defense ain't allowing that.
Now the Cowboys here on third down bringing in an extra defensive back. Herbert off of play action. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
And rest of this offense trying to spread the field a little bit.
Wait the whole first quarter, get this damn field goal.
The defense was up to the task, forcing the incompletion.
Hopkins kick is
go, Christian Fulton.
The Chargers grab themselves a 3-0
lead. Yeah, I put outside shade on me, so I don't know how you had that cover up.
Charles pretty balanced. They had the passing game going and the rushing attack too.
What's going now?
With that start because you get your ground game.
Let's go fullback.
Your offensive line and your runners are pretty happy, and then you get your
go fullback.
Oh.
I want to try something new.
Now both up to speed, awaiting their next possessions for this game. They can't wait to get started again.
Yeah, it's not. This team. What's up, boy?
So Prescott of the Cowboys now with a first and 10 right at the 30. They'll start the drive with Elliott. And he can only manage to get a couple. Second and 8 coming up.
Let's see what I do.
Go, go.
Go, go. Oh, it does work. Got to be some auto
on EA Sports.
Oh, you back in the office? Okay. No, why you gotta sit?
Second down and 8. Prescott.
Sucker, quit playing with me. Quit playing with me, sucker. Quit playing with me, boy. She thought it was. They gonna clip. Oh, my bad. Can't clip.
Big and strong as some of these guys are, especially when you see them in full pads, it is sometimes hard to appreciate how truly fast they can move. That was incredible.
It'll be over, Sal.
Coordinators worry so much about drawing
it'll be over, Sal.
Misdirections and stuff. They have these precise arrows and movements.
I don't understand why you want to just hang on me now. What's up, boy? You good? Everything good?
And the final clocking on the next gen stats there. How about this? 22.1 miles per hour. Wow.
This Negro a munch. Yeah, Luca, this Negro a munch. Where you get Skittles from too, boy? What are you doing?
Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away.
I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it.
The Charger drive about to get going. Their drive last time, it stalled out. They were forced to take the short field goal.
And the key phrase, you nailed it.
I keep trying to. He didn't even look at what my boys got. All my boys got inside stuff.
Resort, right?
All my boys got inside stuff.
You're supposed to put 6 on the board.
Tell him, quit playing with me. Say, quit playing with my daddy, you sucker.
No.
You sucker, quit playing with
my daddy. No.
You ain't getting
no. Shelf material.
Say, sight. Say, sight.
After the loss to start out, here's second and 11. Justin Herbert looking to pass. Going deep here for Allen. And that's going to be incomplete.
Baby, he blocked everybody down.
But it's third down.
A deep ball down that right sideline, and he made sure that he put it where either his guy was going to catch it or no one was.
And this offense on third down today, they've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is third and 11.
Three,
It's Herbert.
Come on, William. I should have slapped.
And he is going to have the Chargers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
That's a play that'll likely be forgotten when you talk about big moments in this game. But plays like this are critical to keep drives going. And if points result, we'll call this play significant.
Out of the shotgun.
Put your ass down, boy. You could play with it.
Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. Here's Herbert. Complete to the running back, Matt Breida. He's got room at the 30. And some room to
run. Oh, look at that.
And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds.
What's she doing, man?
It was a pickup of 32 on the catch and run. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. A run between the tackles.
He wants to fumble this, dog.
About the 17. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine.
Yeah, you okay?
Blitz. It wreaks havoc because they end up taking their attention to the blitzers, freed up the D lineman to make the play.
On second and nine, Herbert.
But there's an incompletion, partner, and the struggles through the air continue because so far their lack of passing production has led to a lack of points.
Keep going, you know.
Play number eight on this drive, and they need 9 yards to pick up the first on third.
Dude got stars everywhere, Cordae.
Back to throw here, Herbert.
What a dodge.
Can't quite get there. Tackled.
Damn.
They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. Herbert going to keep it on his sneak. No signal, but I don't think he got the turns behind center. No, he's going to be kept out of the end zone. Herbert going to keep it on the sneak. And they will stop him after a fairly minimal pickup. This Cowboy defense trying to hold him out of the end zone. They've run it to third and goal. And this time he
dang it. Hey. You use the potty? Good job. High five.
Justin Herbert, his 17th touchdown now on the season. And the Chargers have retaken the lead. Dustin Hopkins on now to add the extra point. And it's through, and that makes the lead 10-7.
You know this boy ain't big boy now. Ain't with your toy on the potty, man. Ghetto superstar. That is what you are.
Fields this way up at the 17. And able to get this across the 20, but not much further as he's dropped at the 23-yard line. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. As this offense comes back out here, Charles, they're trailing.
Oh, my goodness. I thought I did a run play. What did I just pick?
Had to watch that long, sustained drive. and we'll see if they can shake the rust off.
Yeah, and that's always a question that you have.
That is not what I picked, though.
Oh, are you ready to go? Are you loosened up? But even more so, are you mentally alert and ready to put your best product out there?
On second down, Elliott.
That's what we wanted, Zeke. That's what we wanted, Zeke.
That one good for 33 and a first. The big play has him all the way out near midfield for a first and 10. They give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6. To Elliott. Here's Prescott. And the Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes. They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's third and long. The Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. An extra defensive back on the field for the Chargers now on third down.
Hey, 47.
Prescott to throw it.
That's
his man complete. That's Ferguson. And he's brought to the ground with another first down at the Chargers' 34-yard line.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
Come on.
Room for Zeke on first down as he'll maybe get a yard out of that. Now another timeout called for by the offense as the clock will stop with 20 seconds to go in the first half. Ball at the 33, second and 9. Here's Prescott. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. The Cowboys signal for their third and final timeout. And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward.
He continues, Charles, to be under constant pressure. And these sacks, they're starting to pile up.
And if they want to have a realistic chance in this one, they've got to change their blocking assignments. They've got to do a better job to keep him upright. If he's going to be down constantly, they've got no chance to win this game.
They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys have the sack. It's third and long.
Go, go, go. Get out there.
Now Prescott. Gonna take a shot for Gallup.
No! Why did I not? Why did I A catch that? Why did I yell to me?
On fourth down, here's Brian Anger now to kick this one away.
Why did I auto? Why did I A catch that?
And that'll hit in the end zone. Much too much leg there. That'll be a touchback.
Nah, I'm losing.
To get going, and they'll have time for one play. That's it. 3 seconds to go before intermission.
No, get him, dude. I just got him. I was a lot of that. Almost a lot of that. I just had that too.
So we have reached halftime intermission with the visiting Chargers on top. As we'll get you over to Orlando, where standing is Jonathan Coachman. He has our EA Sports halftime report.
And we welcome you back live now.
What is this game? Okay, Sterling, I like you. Go Cowboy. Go Cowboy. Go Cowboy. Jump on it. Jump on it. No, you right there hiding. Nah.
In the third quarter.
Very short kick taken right at the 20.
That was the one that my bro did left.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. But Charles, we saw pretty entertaining first half, close ball game. Remember there toward the end of the second quarter, the opposition scored to take the lead. Now we'll see if these guys can get a score of their own to regain that lead.
Yeah, they want to have that type of a response, don't they? Because they want to find a way to take control of this ball game one more time. Gauntlet's been thrown down. They want to see if they're ready to answer it.
Here's a throw right side, taken in by his tight end. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Up the middle, here's Elliott. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three.
Oftentimes we praise an offense for their variety of being able to...
Shaking that.
But in this game... How about what we're seeing from the safeties? They are all over the field. Doesn't matter if they threw it or if they're trying to run it.
I don't think we've ever awarded an MVU most valuable unit, but you're right. It might go to them in this game.
I like that. MVU. Well done.
A nice play design there with the touch pass. Looked good at the start, but bottom line, the defense was wrong.
And they did a nice job scouting, didn't they? Not just scouting, but now executing once they saw the play for real after having worked it all week in practice.
Prescott on third and two.
I can't get that off, bro.
Jeremiah Owusu-Koramoah able to record his sack of the season. Here's Brian Anger now.
What's up, son?
Away for the second time. And this will be out of bounds, and they spotted it at the 15-yard line. Not too bad.
I got the Chargers in this one. Yeah. I got you never seen a Super Bowl.
Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn, as they've got it first and 10. And they'll begin by running the option. Herbert has a stop, and he has a first down. It's a 10-yard pickup, and that's enough to move the chains. Running out of the gun here, Brady. Has some room to work.
He said, "Who being what?"
He has been terrific here this afternoon.
Oh, yeah.
Here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football. Sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
You're not going anywhere.
They go counter with Breida. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one. But
what's going on, ho-ho?
Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. On the handoff, this is Breida.
Go, Parson.
And he's going to be met at about the 43. Give him 3 yards on the run there. And that still leaves him with a difficult 3-8 coming up.
Let's
give
him a look back to the offensive line.
If I see
really well on the ground the whole game, and that wasn't a huge one, that's okay.
Come on, Parsons.
To her.
Incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. The fourth down play doesn't work for the Chargers, and the defense is going to get them the football back. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive.
Now this game, it has obviously been all about the defense on both sides of football. Which offense is going to be here? We'll see what they do on this drive.
Throwing to start the drive, but that went incomplete. And the passing windows are just not there. That's just a
get off the step. Sit down somewhere.
This defense has been all game long.
And that's exactly what a top 10 defense can do. They can really change the game tempo and frustrate you if you try to execute offensively.
On second and 10, Prescott.
Oh my goodness.
He's had trouble finding open receivers all game, CD, and that's because really there hasn't been many. This defense has been all over them.
Yeah, they're one of the better defenses in the league, and every time I talk to someone around the NFL, they all say the exact same thing. They're so fundamentally sound, it's hard to execute against them.
On third down, it's Prescott.
I'll just do whatever.
It falls incomplete.
And a lot of being a defender,
you can stop
what you can and can't get away with when in man coverage.
What are you standing on?
He got away with it. It helped pop that ball.
Get your behind that.
Hector is on the
ball. Hey, you got some. Sit down somewhere.
The Charger drive about to get going. And both of these defenses have been stifling these last few drives offensively. Just not able to get anything going. So what needs to change?
These guys will go back and review, so to speak, because everyone has someone assigned to how did each play work. Okay, what did we use that kind of worked for us during this game? Try and get back to some of those plays, as well as the possibility of showing something you haven't shown already in this game and trying to change things up.
We'll see if they take the advice of Mr. Davis. On second and 12. Herbert in trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. DeMarcus Lawrence. Credit him with a sack as he buries him for a loss of 10.
Now that was a passer's nightmare. The front door totally shut down by the defense, so he kept going backwards, hoping to find.
I guess I should play some offense for real.
It didn't exist.
And some secondary help here for the defense in the nickel on third and long.
Flood it. Yeah, they had something because they're gonna go to the flood and have something come from the back. Yeah.
Here's Herbert.
I told you I'm not gonna be playing with you, sir. Don't come through throwing on my defense. My defense is the realest, the trillest.
It's first and 10. Inside give to Elliott.
Hit him with the AR dies. The AR dies. Stop.
Ezekiel Elliott with his sixth rushing touchdown on the year. And the Cowboys have taken a fourth quarter lead. Extra point right down the middle. And the lead is now 14 to 10.
Whoop that trick.
The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away.
Yep. Yes. Oh, good job. High five. You want to give me no high five?
No.
Okay, forget you too, bump. Yes. Ah, you a monster?
The Charger drive about to get going. The pressure is on now. They're being shut out here in the second half after a decent first half offensively.
And they need their best drive of the game right here. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Williams brings it in. And they're able to work this across midfield to the 48.
And here we are in the fourth quarter, partner, and watch them drive for what would be a go-ahead
Jalen Hurts? Who are you playing?
And you and I both know, this is where you need a quarterback who can keep his cool back there. Not just for himself.
Who are you playing, Sterling?
The rest of the team relaxed, too.
No, no. You bought a package after you had a trade package from Mahomes.
They run the option here on first and 10. And he'll protect himself.
Kirkpatrick Holmes.
He winds up getting pretty decent yardage.
Who did that? Yes.
That's what he can do. Daddy. He keeps the football. It's not a huge
Please.
Game. It shows how hard it can be to stop him.
Yeah, I thought the defense had that one pretty well contained. And in fact, they probably came up and
you can do it.
Good, they did. Then they looked up and realized he still got good yardage out of it. He's a tough guy to stop.
Only a yard there on the keeper, and that's going to leave him with a third down.
Haven't met a defense coordinator yet. The thing second and two is a fun situation to try and defend. Playbook is wide open for an offense partner.
Nice job holding to one after that eight-yard pickup on first down.
Why am I on?
And he gets it to the 34.
Good. Do I have the shot?
5 yards on the play there. The fall. Will continue.
I'm confused on why the hell y'all so confused.
Right, nothing crazy. Just find a way to pick up the first down. A nice run right there.
On first and 10, Herbert. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone.
I got Herbert on shook ones. Ones.
Oh, that one's going to hurt big time because it's a one-score game. And they certainly thought with that throw, they were getting a difference-making score right there.
From the 34, they'll come to the
line. Yes.
Now a give to Breida.
Oh, my God. What are you doing? Boy, why you got the potty in your hand, man? What are you doing?
Matt Breida, 34 yards. And the Chargers answer back with a touchdown.
Come here.
To take a fourth quarter lead.
That's you. I'm here.
Scoring here of late, the lead changes hands now in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, they just gave up a touchdown the other end, so they knew that with time getting short, they had to put something together here, and they were able to do so and retake the lead right back.
Hopkins with the extra point, and it's now 17-14.
God, he's in the toilet, and it's time to call my name before you wipe your booty.
Pick up the toy.
Sanchez now, he'll kick it away following the touchdown. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And they'll be backed up to start this drive as he's taken down right around the 15.
Yeah, I didn't see you.
They're trailing after that last touchdown, but now this offense to try to snag that. And he'll lose yardage on the 13. The defensive coordinators love that cornerback willing to stick his nose in there, come up on runs to stop that pop pass dead in its tracks.
And partner, one good thing about trying to defend that play. You should see it coming the whole way. You see the receiver coming in motion in your direction. Nice job eluding the blocker, making the play behind the line of scrimmage, but an even better job studying the play before you have to try and defend it in a game.
On
On second and 11 now. Prescott.
Damn, my bad. Oh, well, I'm trying to do shit. Goddamn kids. I forgot. He does not have playmaker on him. I don't know why I thought. Yeah, I wrote it. Give me all this. 1-7 there.
1-7 all day long. No doubt those are the types of series you're looking for here, Charles. The lead in the fourth quarter.
This is what Bubba.
What Bubba do?
Bubba.
Okay, game almost over. We go downstairs. Ain't no tighten up, boy. I don't care about this game. That means they're really counting on it. It is what it is. Okay. Because you got to tell your quarterback, hey, no time to be a hero. We're not going to throw it here. Just eat up that clock. And if you have the ball, they can't score. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal. Show him. And still make it further than all y'all in the playoffs.
Is football time to me. They're inside the 10-yard line, just like drawing a line in the sand. Who's going to make the stand here? Defensive guys, they know if he gets in the end zone, this ball game is over. And the guys with the football right now, they're thinking, let's just pound it in there.
Got to hold him to three to keep this a one-score game. On second down, a run with Breida. And maybe a measurement of
him. Fumble!
This time they get him behind the line. That'll be a loss of a yard, and it leads to a third down.
Now, obviously, that's some good work there defensively, being able to stop them and bring it up a key third down. But if you're on the offensive side of the ball, there's an opportunity, because I know what defensive guys are thinking right now, to stop them, get to the ball. That means they might not be sound defensively. There could be some opportunities.
And you said key third down. Highlight that word. Put it in bold. Here we go. Now, they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal. Herbert now to throw. Oh, the ball comes out. Hit, but they'll say it's incomplete. So decision time now, because a field goal keeps it a one-score game. What do you think?
Parsons with them go shoes. Look at the go shoes. Look at the go shoes.
It's not good enough that it's a no-brainer and you go for it. You have to analyze this one. To me, you take the field goal, take the points. I don't think you want to risk coming away with nothing.
So they get the three, but you wonder now, is that going to be enough?
Excellent question, because when I look at the smiles on that side of the field, they're a little tight, aren't they? If they had scored a touchdown there, those would be big half-moon grins right now, because they feel a whole lot better about their position.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Oh, now you want to sit down, son? Now that I'm losing by six. And my center just sitting there looking. Oh, reception of the
ball game. Yeah, and some guys, you know, they're going to want to try and get a big play right away and take control back. Others, they're going to look to hit a couple shorter passes, get a little momentum back that way.
But for the defense, that goal's not changing a bit. They want another pick.
You're exactly right about that. In fact, you've got to watch them a little bit, because in coverage, they may cut down their gaps a little bit, maybe their splits a little bit, in order to try and get to the ball even faster.
Two runs for a net gain of nothing. Now here's 32. He finds his man complete. It's Ferguson. And they will get the conversion on the clock. A more pressing factor.
This boy said, get up.
The 37 on first and 10. Now Dak. And he's got Ezekiel Elliott. Past the 40. Still going inside the 20.
Melo! 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 Jones, anybody! Melo, Gonda! Melo, Gonda, anybody! Anybody! Anybody see this? Anybody! Melo, anybody!
Extra point attempt here still to come.
Somebody, anybody. Hold on, you can. You can get frozen on an extra point? What the hell?
And they have got the lead. The kickoff unit is out on the field and they will send this one away. This taken in at the goal line. And he'll take it a yard or so past the 20.
12 seconds left, man. He got two timeouts, man. Yo.
The Charger drive about to get going. We have seen a lot of points here in this quarter. For us up here in the booth, it's been fun to watch.
Oh, my goodness. He hit all of them, dog. He hit all of them. Gertie hit all of them.
Certainly not at a premium here. Herbert.
Wait, I told you if I want to play for real, Mamba, we can do this. If I want to play for real, Mamba, we can do this all day. Boy, you can play with me. You know, you're not a factor in this league against me, boy. My feet. Just you come back wasting my time. We plan on my time next time. Feet be hurt.
This had to go down to the last play, and neither side was going to exhale until that play concluded.
I'm still playing with me, man.
Before. A couple laterals, maybe some poor defense on the
yeah.
Back end. They might have gone all the way
look
to
like,
the end zone.
Did Smurder League? It looked like a lot of people don't know how to beat the cover four.
So for the Cowboys, their strong start to the year continues as they're up to 5-1. And they'll get to stay put for a few days as they'll host the Arizona Cardinals next week. Meanwhile, for
get him out of here. Get him out of here. Hmm.